Thank you very much, Kim. The only thing this young lady doesn't have is a cape, because I like to look at her as a superwoman. And when you take a look at this morning's Busta Buddy, you're going to see why. Let's take a look.
Humbly, I said, maybe I could represent Mrs. Black North Carolina.
At age 29, she's finally living her childhood dream. Kitena B. Ferguson is Miss Black North Carolina 2014. She said it's never too late to pursue your dream.
I have to believe that. I have 5 children. I have 4 daughters. And they're watching me. So, you know, I always want them to believe that whatever they want to do, they can do it.
She's always had a passion for you.
Well, a queen has to have options. A princess needs options. That's right.
Ferguson's platform as Miss Black North Carolina, childhood obesity.
It's sad that our children are the first generation that are expected to not outlive us. That's alarming.
Ferguson said the best way to fight childhood obesity is show and tell.
As parents, start with ourselves. We can sow seeds into our kids all day long to eat better, exercise, work out, but if we as parents aren't doing that, they don't see that, it's probably not going to work.
She's a clinical addiction specialist and a business partner with her husband. She's also a mother of 5 with 14-month-old triplets, so making time to work out is a must.
Will I still be able to engage in certain workout routines that I've been accustomed to doing? Will I still be able to wear a swimsuit?
The answer is yes, because of this guy, her personal trainer, business partner, and husband of 7 years, Hilton Ferguson.
Let's go get the shoulder off the floor. 1, 2, take it back to the start. Bring your elbow to your knee. 1, 2, good. My motto is you can't out-train a bad diet.
Kitena and Hilton own full-time fitness gym in Greensboro, so health and nutrition is a full-time job.
Always suck that belly button through your spine. Raise up, suck tight, and 4, 2, 3, 4.
My Busta Buddy of the Week, Miss Black North Carolina 2014, Kitena Ferguson. That was a fantastic story. And that just give you an example of if you work together, there's nothing you can't accomplish. And if you're determined, you have that burning desire, you can lose the weight you want to lose and you can make the time you need to make. So if you want to be one of my buddies, please hit me up. Thank you very much, Kitena and Hilton. If you want to be one of my Busta Buddy, hit me up at WXII12.com. Ladies.